Dear students, today we will explain how bank makes money. The main source of earning of bank is interest. We know that bank gets money from customer in the form of saving. Suppose there are 1 lakh customer of a bank, and a bank gets $10 billion saving, but a bank keeps some money in cash reserve. Suppose there may be the need of customer and he may withdraw the money. So 10% is reserve and 90% is extra fund which bank may use in different projects. Bank can give the loan to other banks, bank can give the loans to company, bank can give home loan, bank can give the loan for big projects. Suppose a bank given loan is 9 billion. 1 billion is saving, 1 billion is cash reserve, and 9 billion is the total given loan at 10% interest rate. So bank will get 900 million total interest from the persons who get loan, but bank has to pay 4% interest on 10 billion. That is 400 million. 400 million. And bank gets 900 million. Now net money makes by bank, total interest earned minus total interest given. 900 million minus 400 million, and bank will get 500 million from this banking business. I think you understood how bank makes money.